Students, in this video I'll show you how to find the equivalent fraction of 24 by 30 having numerator 4. It is question number 6 from exercise 5C. So the given fraction is 24 by 30 and we have to find out an equivalent fraction having numerator 4. So first we have to divide 24 by 4. So 6 times 4 is 24. So equivalent fraction of 24 by 30 having numerator 4 will be, we have to just divide the numerator and denominator of this fraction with 6. Then we will get 4 by 5 times 6 is 30, 4 by 5. So this is the equivalent fraction of 24 by 30 having numerator 4 and denominator 5. So this justifies the question that find out the equivalent fraction of 24 by 30 having numerator 4. Okay.